गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स. सो आई एम टेलिंग यू एक्सरसाइजेस एंड यस्टरडे आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड टिल एग. व्हाट इज टोर्नेडो एंड वेयर इज इट फॉर्म. व्हाट डैमेज डज इट कॉज. एंड टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम आंसर 9. आंसर 9 इज द वॉट प्लानिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड इफ द ब्रॉडकास्ट इज साइक्लोन. What planning is required if the broadcast is cyclone? So what you will do if broadcast is cyclone? The warning of coming cyclone. First one. The warning of coming cyclone. The warning of coming cyclone. Should not taken lightly. First, the warning of coming cyclone should not be taken lightly. Second, make necessary arrangement. Arrangement to shift your animals, households household goods etc. as early as possible. Third one, do not venture into sea if you are a fisherman. Do not venture into sea if you are a fisherman. Keep the numbers of emergency services. Medical centers, fire brigade, police, etc. With you. Do not try to drive. Next is the If broadcast is cyclone, then which necessary arrangement you will do? So the warning of coming cyclone should not be taken lightly and make necessary arrangement to shift your animals, household goods, vehicles, etc. as early as possible. Do not venture into sea if you are fisherman and keep the numbers of emergency services like medical centers, fire brigade, etc. with you and do not try to drive. These according to the question and what planning is required if the broadcast is cyclone, which kind of planning you will do if broadcast is cyclone. So this is the answer, answer number 9. And now come to the answer number 10. In which way is the government of India helping people living in coastal region to face cyclones? Steps taken by government in cyclone warning. Steps taken by government in cyclone warning. Steps taken by government in cyclone warning. Government of India has set up weather. Government of India has set up weather observation radars which detect the formation of cyclones, which detects the formation of cyclone and their movement. First one is the government of India has set up weather observation radars which detects the formation of cyclones and their movement. Second, if the cyclone is moving towards the coast, the news is immediately broadcast. The news is immediately broadcast from a chain of radio station at least 48 hours before the expected arrival of the cyclone. Third one, this is continuously broadcast on early or half early basis so that everybody knows about the impending disaster and moves out. And fourth one, district administration actively helps the people to move to the safer places or specially constructed cyclone shelter. This is the answer. Steps taken by